fighting for in this country. He, through him and others like him, our legacy will be lived. And so tonight, Joshua, please let your message through.
Yeah, but we didn't do that.
There's too much corruption. The change is needed right here and now. This change has begun. Do you feel it? It's with Kamala and one another. There's nothing in no way. Let me hear you say a victory.
You and me.